Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another reaction for some scary paranormal ghost videos. Before we get into it, if you're new to the channel, hit that like and subscribe. Hit the bell so you don't miss any future videos. If you're a returning viewer, thanks for coming back and check out yet another video. That being said, this is going to be from the Sarah Spooks channel. I haven't seen one of his in a while, so this is going to be called 10 Scary Videos to Keep You Awake Tonight. Anyways, Sir Spook's always putting good content on his channel, so go ahead over there and check some of his stuff out. It's usually pretty good. With that being said, I'm going to check this out. Like I said, it's called Top Scary Videos to Keep You Awake Tonight. I never know going into this if the stuff is actually real. It's probably more than half. It doesn't seem real to me. So if it's not scary, it's just not scary. It's just the way it is. But I'm always hoping that this stuff is legit and something that gets caught on camera that's really creepy or unusual or weird. That being said, let's just check out. Hopefully there's something scary on here.
Hello everyone, my name is Sir Spooks and today we'll take a look at 10 scary videos. But before we begin, make sure to subscribe for more scary content. Alright, with that said, let's begin.
Number 10.
This Reddit video that was posted by a user known as Squeaky Frog Toes is absolutely guaranteed to make you lose out on a few hours of sleep tonight. So watch at your own risk. The person who posted the video claims that they've been noticing some seriously strange activity in their house and finally decided to set up a video camera somewhere hidden to record overnight and just throughout the day in general. While that inevitably recorded a ton of boring and useless footage, the uploader did actually manage to capture something genuinely eerie on camera that is sure to give you the chills. The woman in the video could be seen sitting in the kitchen area of the house, simply just trying to open up a box of cereal to enjoy.
Why does it seem like she's sitting in the dark? Yeah, that's just the way the camera is. That's kind of strange. Because look, there's any lights on. Why are you sitting in the dark eating cereal? What?
A strange, childlike voice can be heard saying hi from somewhere nearby, causing the woman to
flinch and be put
on edge for the rest of the video. She then proceeds to stand up to survey the area, but is unable to find anything that could
cause
her
talking,
even after she walks around several parts of the house. In the description of the video, the woman writes that her security system also caught
Somebody's
no movement
from
or other activity
shoulder.
Except for her Somebody, moving around for the box of cereal,
system,
as
no
we just
movement,
saw.
Other activities except for moving.
She also points out that her dogs did not want to follow her into the kitchen for her nighttime snack, which she points out is something that's quite unusual for her dogs. Could this mean that the dogs sensed something in the kitchen that they didn't like, and so as a result,
how
they
the video
didn't want
so
to follow
and
her?
Terrible.
After all, anything's possible.
But
there's
so many you can't see anything. Number 9.
If you're a pet owner, then it's very likely that this next video posted to YouTube is going to make you a little bit scared of your beloved animal friend for the next little while. The video in question was posted to YouTube Shorts on August 11th, 2023 by a woman named Lauren Constantino. At first, the video appears to be completely normal footage of a seemingly dark hallway. Sure, it might be a little eerie to see a dark hallway, but otherwise there's nothing creepy going on here.
Oh, she's zooming in.
Then, we can see a black cat standing in the hallway.
Okay.
Initially, the cat is quite cute and lovable in nature, but then something proceeds to happen with the cat's face that then disappears just a millisecond later. Be sure to keep a close eye on this footage and and see if you notice anything unusual. For some strange and unknown reason, the cat's face suddenly can be seen turning into that of a screaming person's face. To me, it almost resembles that of a screaming woman in particular. Of course, this begs the question,
who
in the world does this face belong to? Also, why did it appear on this seemingly innocent cat's face? Is this video evidence of a cat being possessed by a spirit? Could something else that's far less sinister be at play here?
I don't know, it's really kind of strange how...
Good luck wanting to go and cuddle your pet cat after watching the video.
Just turn a light on or something? Is it a reflection? I don't know, that's really kind of bizarre.
A guy on TikTok named Tristan has been plunged into a terrifying experience as he struggles with the disturbing notion that his home might be host to an otherworldly entity.
Let's see.
Tristan proceeded to set out to discover the truth about the strange happenings in his house and placed a number of cameras in key locations.
Okay.
At first, the video footage simply shows the inside of Tristan's bedroom with his door being slightly ajar. So far, so good. However, this seemingly innocent and random video is about to be transformed into something seriously creepy. Take a look.
Okay. I hope my guys can still see that. So the door starts to shut by itself. Okay. A lot of orbs in this video. Can't see anything else. 3 minutes. I'm gonna set to close again. And then it stops again. Let's see if any interest in the door opens back up the other way.
In the terrifying video, Tristan recoils in terror from his bed
as the door trembles with an unnatural force, terrifying.
Sending shivers down his spine.
Yeah, it's just a little bit creepy if you're sitting and the door starts to shut and then it stops and starts to shut some more.
Watching a video like this, it's not hard to imagine how any skeptics could brush it aside.
Exactly terrifying. Since it certainly would nothing else happened. Fake.
But that doesn't necessarily mean that this is a hoax. To this day,
I was waiting for the door to go back the other way. Don't go back the other way and that's might be something.
So for now, we can only theorize as to what could possibly
be going on. You can't see in the background. You don't know if somebody's standing on this. There's like a piece of string pulling the door. You have no idea. I suppose there's no lights on, so it's hard to see. But we can call it terrifying.
A Reddit user known as Emmerix posted this extremely strange video to the popular UFO subreddit with a video that has been perplexing nearly everyone who has seen it. The video depicts a bright blue, nearly cloudless sky on a hot summer day and shows something that any skydiver would be absolutely terrified of.
Yes, because he's a person jumping out of a plane.
A guy can be seen simply enjoying his day up in the sky when out of nowhere, something can be seen trailing right behind him.
It's hard to see what it is. A white dot. Waiting for it to do something. Okay.
Since the video was recorded very far away, it's difficult to tell exactly what it is, but a lot of people are theorizing that a UFO is flying behind him.
I'm theorizing that it's a drone. It looks like it's got like a spin because its video it captures it kind of strange.
Strange object,
so I don't really think it's a UFO. It looks like a drone to me.
Activity around it. He also says that if a drone's small enough and the video's far away enough, it's going to...
I don't think that's a
bugs flying around in the video a UFO at all.
It's just a drone, so like maybe like a propeller, like a helicopter motion. That's why it looks kind of strange and spinning.
About the video and what could be happening in it. One commenter points out that the object looks like an enlarged atom with the electrons orbiting at high speed.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Regardless of whatever was spotted near the skydiver near that day, I think it's very safe to assume that this guy
is smaller than he is. Twice about going so skydiving again. We think it's some kind of just drone or something.
Sydney, also known as Salt Sage, on TikTok,
Salt
recently
Sage.
Posted a spooky video to her account. In it, we see some truly strange things happening in her house while she was asleep and unaware of them. In the clip, Sydney analyzes footage that looks ordinary at first. It shows her kitchen in black and white with no action visible. But then the mood abruptly changes. Take a look.
Okay, let's take a look.
All of a sudden, cabinet doors mysteriously fly open for no apparent reason. No drafts from open windows, for example. The abrupt movement is certainly quite weird and raises the possibility of paranormal powers at work, and begs the issue of what could have caused it. It's hard not to be left feeling uneasy when the video ends abruptly, wondering about the strange things that happened
in this
seemingly ordinary house.
To this day,
the video remains a complete mystery.
Take it from the back room, so you can't see anybody between the camera and the cabinet. So that's kind of strange. Fish with both cabinets open, like rough at the same time.
If so, be sure to leave them in the comment section down below.
That's strange. Number 5.
This next video was published to TikTok by a user known as RJs. And shows you exactly why you should be driving extra carefully when it's extremely dark out and there isn't much light around you. The video shows the
uploader kind of a creepy road, like there's no lights whatsoever on this road.
In the dead of night, on August 6th,
no, why some roads are like that. I mean, driving, there's like no streetlights at all.
The road was highway,
it just definitely doesn't help with visibility.
Just a few kilometers from Ryle Beach in Alberta, Canada. The uploader drives at his normal speed before he eventually proceeds to slow his vehicle down significantly, as soon as he notices something incredibly odd off to the side of the road. Have a look.
Okay, let's have a look. Someone please tell me they know this lady. 4:40 a.m. Oh, that's weird.
As you can see, a strange lady dressed entirely in white can be seen moseying around on the side of the road.
The fact that she's so bright and so dark.
And utter terror of the uploader, who had no idea what was going on or who this mysterious woman was. The uploader also stated that the woman was totally alone and even turned around to do a double take to make sure that he wasn't simply seeing things after being awake for so long. He also says that ever since this night, this
she was like walking like so slow, like slow motion. That was really strange.
Shape this incident. What in the world was this woman doing in the middle of a highway at nearly 5 in the morning? Also, why was she dressed all in white? Was she trying to do something? Was she lost? Is it possible that this woman is actually...
Either way, that's really strange. This lady just walking on, but it's paranormal ghost or if it's a real person. It's real kind of strange how she's walking. And the race is in the road in the middle of the night. Number 4.
A guy on Reddit known as DependentAd695 posted a chilling video to the popular Paranormal Encounters subreddit, which is a place for people to showcase authentic and truthful accounts of paranormal experiences and sightings. The footage that the uploader posted was filmed by his uncle all the way back in the early 2000s, which explains why the video looks and feels so retro. What starts off as a seemingly normal video quickly transforms into something terrifying. The footage in the middle of a bright summer day shows the uncle wandering around in the grass outside before he then proceeds to stop and zoom in on something a bit farther off in the distance.
Okay, what is it? Okay, what is that? Something kind of walking back and forth, kinda. Oh no, we moved the camera.
It becomes clear that there's definitely something lurking around.
You start running away, and that's why you can't tell what the heck is going on.
But as for what exactly it is, nobody knows. And thus, the theories online have commenced.
Maybe it's like getting taller or something.
A lot of people notice that the entity in question seems to have small, round, tan ears, which one commenter points out reminds him of a cougar, which would certainly be a less scary answer. Another person, however, thinks that the entity looks like a gigantic grasshopper. Others believe it to be a Bigfoot, or even a dogman. Either way, to this day, the video's never been fully solved.
Either way, the guy moved too quickly and didn't get a good view of it, because he ran away. A lot of people get terrible like videos of certain things. They run away, the camera moves, you can't tell. Also, if they get scared,
imagine
maybe.
Going onto your phone, checking your home security camera footage that was recorded overnight while you slept, only to be met with the terrifying sight of what looks to be something leaving your house. That's exactly the situation that a TikTok user named Miss Sandra 35 found herself in one night in early 2023. The video footage that was recorded on
some of the stuff is really bizarre.
In the middle of the night shows something genuinely bizarre and baffling, making an exit from her front door in the middle of the night, much to her utter confusion.
Like the Ring camera stuff, some stuff. I've seen a lot of weird videos online.
Let's have a look.
Okay. What was that? That happened so fast.
As you can see, some kind of small white ghost or creature can be seen seemingly leaving her house. The woman jokes that it almost looks like the popular kids' ghost Casper in the video,
which
certainly lightens the mood. But if this ghost wasn't creepy enough, something else happens at around the 25-second mark in the video that is guaranteed to make you feel uneasy. Watch this. Some kind of a dark figure in a dress can be seen very quickly moving into frame before the video ends abruptly just a couple of seconds later, meaning that we never get a
like something
look
white,
at it.
Something dark.
To this day, the upload has absolutely no idea as to what was going on here, and it's unlikely that she ever will. Unless, of course, somebody comments
Ring cameras
are
picking up some weird stuff. There's some pretty creepy stuff on Ring cameras. But you never know if it's legit or not. That seems kind of strange.
This video was posted to TikTok by a woman named Mandy in February of this year, and shows something genuinely eerie that absolutely nobody would want to have recorded on their home security camera system
right
overnight. The video in question is security camera footage of the inside of her infant's room. As you can see, all appears to initially be going well, but things take a rapid change for the worse when this happens.
Something in the window. Something looking in. To come back again? That's weird. That would be what creep me out if what just happened? Why did they turn the lights go off? Is the thing still at the window? looks like maybe.
Out of nowhere, a creepy face and hands can be seen appearing in the window, much to the horror of the uploader, who just wanted to have her youngster in a safe and caring environment. The video is even creepier when you zoom in on the window and get a better look at whatever was outside that night. Mandy also states that there is a child lock on the window, so there's absolutely no way that the window could be opened. Also, to make things even creepier, at one point in the video, really you can actually see the lights in the room randomly turn off, which Mandy says was not her doing. So it begs the question, what in the world was going on here? This feels like a scene ripped straight out of a horror movie.
Let's just hope that the house is truly haunted if this is legitimate.
Someone or something that Mandy moves her
something,
and
some
her
creepy face staring your window at you.
It's too late. This video was published to the highly popular High Strangeness subreddit, which is essentially one big collection of all sorts of photos, videos, and stories relating to the paranormal, UFOs, ancient cultures, cryptozoology, anomalies, and other strange things.
High Strangeness.
The uploader of this particular video stated that the footage in question was filmed on a friend's trail camera on a ranch on a private property in the middle of the night in October 2018.
I don't know if the quality is going to be any good as a trail camera.
Although it's only a 7-second video, it's more than enough time to send shivers down your spine and will surely make you afraid to be watching this video alone if you are. Take a look.
I think I've seen this particular video before.
Out of nowhere, some kind of a strange, tall and lanky humanoid creature can be seen walking right by the camera before eventually disappearing out of view.
It looks like a person, they're like on a mission,
just
like they're like marching.
The video abruptly ends, leaving us all to wonder what this trail camera footage ended up capturing. If you guys have any sort of theories relating to this video, be sure to leave them in the comment section down below, because I would love to hear them. And that was 10 scary videos. I hope you enjoyed the video. Then subscribe for more scary content.
Right.
My name is Sir Spooks, and I'll see you all in the next video.
Alright, that was 10 scary videos. Keep you awake tonight on Sir Spooks channel. Some of that was really creepy. Like that last couple of videos, like the thing out in the woods. I don't know. I guess maybe it could be a ghost. It could be a person that edited to look weird. I don't know, but that's kind of strange. Trail cameras usually pick up some interesting stuff. That other one with the creepy face looking in the window, if that's legit, I couldn't imagine like getting on that on camera, especially if they didn't really turn off the light. Get this strange person, or even if it's like a person just trying to be creepy, that still would be weird. Some of the stuff, it's hard to tell if it's actually legitimate, like the door closing. I don't know, it could have been someone with a, you know, with a piece of string or a thread or whatever, pulling the door closed from the other side. You couldn't tell because you can't, it's all dark and everything. Most of these were pretty decent. I mean, I like some of his videos. So this one was pretty good. Nothing looked really stupid. It didn't look like it wasn't legitimate, but I'm sure a couple of these were not real. Other one with the cabinets and the kitchen opening. It's kind of strange how they'd be opening at the exact same time. I guess if you had like a really thin thread and you were standing behind the camera, just kind of pull one then the other side, and you could open up both. And I don't know, it depends if that person had caught more stuff. You'd have to go on that person's specific, whatever service they're on, to see if they posted anything else. If there's more of the same, you never know. Overall, I thought this video was pretty decent. Definitely gonna be checking out some more sort of spooks in the future. If you guys happen to like my video, if you want, hit that like and subscribe and hit that bell so you don't miss any future videos. Until next time.